which you arrived at, and I'll read out it out now. In determining the application, the Licensing Act 2003 Subcommittee had regard to the licensing objectives, council statement of licensing policy, and the statutory guidance under Section 182 of the Licensing Act 2003. We have considered the representations made by the applicant and his representative, Mr. Jordan. We have had regard to the representations made by the responsible authorities, mainly Merseyside Police and the Licensing Authority. We have given careful consideration to the representations made in writing and orally by all the residents as well as all councils. We have given consideration to the representations made by Merseyside Police and accept their evidence relating to alcohol-related antisocial behaviour. We considered the evidence presented by Sergeant Barrigan, licensing sergeant, that in his expert view, the availability at these premises would undermine the licensing objectives. In response to the concerns identified by Merseyside Police, the applicant was unable to demonstrate he had knowledge and understanding of the licensing objectives, which would enable him to uphold the licensing objectives should a license be granted. The applicant was also unable to demonstrate how he would be competent to train and manage staff at the premises to uphold the licensing objectives. Members considered this particularly relevant as it was identified by Merseyside Police that the premises is located in a high-risk area in respect of alcohol-related antisocial behaviour, which was supported by local residents and board councils. Members heard from the licensing authority that the applicant had received a caution for selling alcohol outside of permitted hours in the premises, where he is currently the license holder and designated premises supervisor. Members had concerns regarding the complaints that he had led to an investigation by licensing authority, which revealed that staff at these premises had not received any training in the previous 12 months and staff were unable to operate CCTV camera systems. Members were not provided with any evidence to demonstrate that the applicants held a competency to operate a licensed premises in an area in which there is a high level of antisocial behaviour and street drinking. We heard in detail representations made by the applicant's representative in support of the application, including the step that would be taken to prevent the sale of alcohol to persons under the age of 18 and persons who were known as street drinkers. With regard to the step proposed, we did not consider these would be fully effective in upholding the licensing objectives in relation to the prevention of crime and disorder, the prevention of public nuisance, and the protection of children from harm. We have therefore resolved that it was not proportionate and appropriate to refuse. We have therefore resolved it was proportionate and appropriate to refuse the application for the premises license at 43 Wood Church Road, Birkenhead. Okay, so the application has been refused. Thank you for your attendance.
I can all go home.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.